Celine here, and welcome back to Suikoden Tactics. We just beat this part.
Father, they're my friends! They didn't kidnap me! Mother was tricked by Iscus!
Corsilia, come down and listen to me.
Father!
Corsilia, Imperial blood flows in our veins. We rule this empire. You may still be a child, but the Empire needs you. Do not let your emotions distract you from what is important. Now, come with me.
No, you don't understand.
Corsilia.
I'm not leaving Kirill and them until you listen to what I have to say. You're the one being distracted by Iscus. I've traveled all over this empire running away from Iscus. And it's opened my eyes. You can't tell me what to do anymore. I'm not a child!
She's being told off.
Corsilia, do you mean to say you've been running around all over the place with that fragile little body of yours?
She's telling off her own father. That's funny.
I'm not fragile!
My dear Corsilia, how you've grown. Fine. Perhaps Iscus truly is as treacherous as you say. If so, he will pay dearly. But I am not yet convinced that this little fool can protect you. Boy, I challenge you to a duel.
Father!
Well, we're higher level than him, so this shouldn't be hard. Just down the river, please. Oh god, we're in the river.
Judge whether you're fit to protect my Corsilia. Show me what you've got.
Sure. Come at me.
I've made up my mind, Corsilia. I must go and ask Iscus a few questions. Will you wait for me?
But Father...
He orchestrated our meeting here. He's up to something, and I intend to find out what.
Wait, it's too risky. We don't know what he's up to.
Kirill, we must go after my father.
I know. Let's hurry.
Kirill.
Come on, we're all going.
No, we're not. we're not. Not just yet. Save because we haven't saved yet. Ooh, I can do S's now. Everyone, just my main ones who I use 85% of the time. Why'd you learn that? Soldier. Kate? You know her? You could say that. They seem to be chasing her. What should we do, Kirill? Let's go after her. After them.
Thank you. Yeah!
After all, fine. Short. Oh, we haven't done this in a while. Hey, Kira. Yeah? I'm like your older sister to you, right? Dying mother figure. Huh? Are you still worried about that? I'm sorry. Don't worry, you're just like an older sister to me. I am, aren't I? I'll try to be supportive when I can. You're really good at it, actually. Honestly, you, Arden, and her You're really my family. It means a lot to me. Okay, Kira. I actually meant to hit this button. But yeah, I'm cutting it short because this video is going to be a blog video that I'm going to post right... Well, I'm going to post. It's going to be up for everyone to see when I'm done with it, but... After that, I'm done recording for tonight. But anyway, peeps, that's it for this video. We're actually getting really close to the end. I'm probably going to take a few days break so it catches up, because we're literally on chapter 18. Which means 18, 19, 20, 21. We got 4 chapters. Counting this chapter that we're currently on. So we're actually, I want to say 5 videos, maybe 6 videos away from beating this game. And that's due to the fact that I don't care about getting Gene or anyone else. I'm just going to go on and beat the game for you guys. So we can tackle the hardest game I've ever played. And that's Legends of Lagoon. That's actually the hardest game I've ever played. You guys will see now. You guys will see once I'm done with this let's play. But... literally full-fledged done tonight. We're gonna get the king, Lazlo's father, in the next battle. So that's gonna be fun. But anyway, guys, leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in the next video, whenever that is. So